Union Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan chaired a meeting with group of ministers and discussed the present COVID-19 situation in the country. Harshvardhan said that the COVID-19 recovery rate has come down to 91.22% from 97%, which is a matter of concern.
1,19,13,292 cases which have totally recovered in the country. Our recovery rate, which at one point of time in the recent last 2-3 months had even gone up to 96-97%, has now climbed down. It has come down to 91.22%, and in the last 24 hours itself, we had 1,31,968 cases in the country.
The health minister also said that 63 districts in the country have not reported COVID-19 cases during the past 28 days.
If we have to look at some of the positive sides, there are 149 districts where we have not seen a case of COVID in the last 7 days. 8 districts have not seen a case in the last 14 days. 3 districts have not seen a case in the last 21 days. And again, 63 districts have not seen a case in last 28 days.
He also said that the fatality rate continues to remain less. India reported 780 deaths during the last 24 hours.
In the last 24 hours, we have lost 780 patients in the country. Our fatality rate, fortunately, continues to actually come down. And right now it is 1.28%.
The Prime Minister has also called for Tika Utsav between April 11th to 14th to vaccinate as many people as possible during this time. Harshvardhan said that India vaccinated over 43 lakh people earlier this week, which is the highest single day vaccination in the world.
And in the last 24 hours itself, we have given 36,91,511 doses. This figure, in fact, in last week, we one day even gave 43 lakh doses. This is probably the highest given anywhere in the whole world, and probably better than everyone.
India has also ramped up COVID-19 testing lately, and over 13 lakh COVID-19 tests are being conducted every day.
We have a testing capacity and capability of testing over 13 lakh people in a day, and till now we have tested over 25,71,98,000 people in the country, and in the last 24 hours itself we have tested 13,64,000 people. From a journey which started with one lab, today we have come up to 2,449 labs in the whole country.
Harshvardhan also assured people that hospitals were again revamped for the COVID-19 situation, with over 18.5 lakh beds available for patients.
Lot of people talk about these hospital beds and the isolation beds, ICU and oxygen supported facilities. So let me assure the GOM that all our facilities are quite well maintained. Those even where, because of the cases which were declining, they had changed them to normal activities, they are now again being revamped, and we right now have 15,440 dedicated healthcare facilities for COVID, which have more than 18,52,000 beds in the whole country, along with 12,673 quarantine centers.
The health minister also requested people to follow COVID-19 protocols and said that the negligence of citizens have resulted in the surge of COVID-19 cases.
We all know that it's because of the casual approach that has been adopted, unfortunately, by the society, and some sort of laxity everywhere in following the discipline of the COVID appropriate behavior that has probably resulted in this surge in the cases.
India reported 1.31 lakh COVID-19 cases during the past 24 hours, which is the highest ever single-day spike since the beginning of the pandemic. India has been reporting over 1 lakh COVID-19 cases for the past 4 days.